Party fest. On behalf of all of us, well, it has come to an end. It had to come to an end, so it's come to an end. The delegates spoke. The Electoral Commission declared results. We have no option. In the name of the party, the supremacy of the party, to say that we accept the results declared by the Electoral Commission. It is the victory we are looking for in 2020. We will stay committed to the fight. No matter what happens after today, we will still be with the party. We shall work with the party and work hard. We need to find a strong horse for 2020. And that strong horse is a strong party. We are committed to a strong party. Thank you very much.